Everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have had a great week so far and are, you know, have had a great day and all of that. First off, I want to apologize if I sound a little bit more nasally. I was watching a thing earlier and it was a sad thing, and it had me, you know, blubbering basically, so I want to apologize for that if it's like noticeable. Otherwise, before we get started, as I mentioned yesterday, the only real announcements I have are that we're kind of still in a holding pattern waiting to see what's going on in the video game industry with SAG AFTRA and whether or not they are actually going to declare a strike or not, and what that will entail and so on and so forth. To my knowledge, as of this point there has been no update on that. There probably won't be until, like, if I remember correctly, the year extension of the contract runs out on like September 26th or something like that, so we probably won't actually hear any movement on that until then. Just be aware of that potentiality and so on and so forth. Yeah, anyway, do I have any other announcements? Boopmas is coming. By which I mean October is. I'm not 100% certain what that will entail this year, especially if SAG calls strike. But we'll be we're playing it by ear essentially. Yeah. Anyway. Other than that, I just have this link tree where you can support me if you so choose. it'd be nice if you did. I would greatly appreciate it. There's a Patreon where you can support me for $1 a month. There is a throne wish list where you can get me awesome gifts, or at least contribute towards them if you so choose. You can make me a sugar baby. Kinda. regret. anyway. There's also places where you can follow me, you can watch my VODs on YouTube, so on and so forth. So yeah, that's Linktree and all of that, and let's go ahead and get back into it. Tomb Raider 2013. Alright, so, brief recap. We went through all of this shit before, as you may recall. Here, let me try to remember where we are in the map currently. Right, okay, I remember now. Now I do want to check something over, well, we'll worry about it another time. Anyway, so yeah, we cleared this whole area. She had to do some emergency cauterization wound stuff with a arrowhead and a lighter. And now she's going to be pushing her way through the rest of the shantytown. All right, push that button again. Alrighty. Okay, there is a thing up there. There's something way over there you can see.
Is getting away.
What's going on?
Grim. I didn't mean to do that. Come on, let me up the stairs. Okay, fine. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. But here we are. Here we are once again. Let's just make sure there's not. Okay.
They live like this.
You live like how you have to when you need to, you know? Can't go through that. At least they've got some kind of water or sewage system. Not let me up the stairs. I don't know why she won't just grab the stairs. There we go. I don't know why she wasn't just grabbing the stairs. This button. There we go.
My patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her, the Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen, and soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen, while I search for the key.
Matthias has fashioned himself a cult of true believers. What better way to justify moral bankruptcy and violence? No comment. All right. Okay, can't go this way yet. And this is where I was before. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Jump over. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. For shame. Come on, Lara. There you go. Now she's doing it, like, properly. I don't know why she wasn't before. Aha! Nope. That's the button I want. Oh, wrong button. Alright. Let's see, what else is there? Anything else for me to collect or destroy? Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else to collect, so. Okay, so it didn't make everything go up in fire like I was afraid it would. Come on. Okay, one on me here. Run now. There we go.
Oh my god, Grim!
Okay. Now.
Lara, up here.
Grim,
I hear you.
You escaped.
Get up here. We need to get the others.
Yeah, give me a second. I think it was.
Lara, get us up here.
Give me a second.
Don't you see the damn ladder? Climb it, girl.
Bruh. Be a bit nice, my dude. I just saved
get
your life.
And get up
damn
here.
It. Come on, headphones. There we go.
We've got to rescue the others.
Yes, yes, I intend to. There we go. Okay.
She's hiding! Flush her out! Come on!
Huh. Here. Oh, can't reach that. Okay, fine. Alright, we'll climb the ladder. Let me get these, loot these bodies first. Alright. Uh-oh, it's a cutscene.
You've got company!
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard!
Grab your lord!
Okay, we're fine.
Take this!
Take cover!
Thank you.
got more of those bastards coming in! Watch it!
You're going down!
And we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Come on. There we go. Nope. Headset's being weird. Hold on. Damn it, come on. There we go. Righty. Yep. All right. Go destroy this fucking. Grab this.
This IMRO was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.
Thank you. Alright, so we've got that. We've got that. Can we get this one, maybe? Where are you at? Maybe we can. Okay, this takes me back to here. Okay. Alright, earn and get back more ammo when looting bodies. Falling damage resistance as well as climbing speed. Can't get that yet. Increase the amount of ammunition that I can carry. That's probably what I'm gonna go for. Or that one. You know what? I will just go ahead and get that one. All right, now dodge kill mastery, as well as bow expert, pistol expert. I think the experts are what I'm gonna pick up next. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. They blew up the bridge, right? Okay.
Yikes!
Lara, what are you doing back here? Get up to that cargo line and make your way around.
I fell, sorta. Jeez it. Calm down, dude. It's called backtracking. There you go, Lara. All right, so just to check to make sure. Staircase here that I didn't go up. Let's go up here and see what's up here. Oh ho. Okay, and that's a drop down. All right, no weapon parts, fine. Thank you. That's what I was looking for. Jeez, they've got a hell of an aim, or a hell of an arm, I mean. For all the coughing.
This gold lacquered inrow contains writing implements and dried ink, likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
Thank you. Wait, I missed my spot. Hold up. Secret tomb nearby. Yep, right over there. All right. Cool.
Ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
Matthias drove his Solari to build all of this in the name of a long-dead Japanese queen. Incredible. Let's smash this alarm. Challenge complete. Right. I was just waiting for her to pull it open. All right. Okay. Now, you. I don't know if I can reach that from here. Down here. Yep. Okay. So I don't think I can do any upgrades here, right? 5 out of 5, 4 out of 4, 6 out of 6, 5 out of 5, 1 out of 1, right. No skill points yet. I could do that, but I don't want to just yet. Get off the geometry, Lara. So we apparently have all of the effigies. And all of the alarms. And that just leaves one tomb, which is this one. And two GPS caches, which is this one. And we haven't found the other one yet. Okay, so let's go raid this tomb over here, which is this button. A second. There we go. Okay.
I can't do that now.
Good catch, Lara. Now we can put that out. Alrighty.
Some kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island. Those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Could have done it with only three, but I wanted the fourth one.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
New handgun part. Dodge kill mastery. What's the difference? Striking after dodging becomes even more deadly, allowing you to kill almost any enemy. Maybe. Maybe. No, you know what? For that one. All right. Okay. All right, that's all but one camp, which I haven't found the camp I haven't found yet. So let me quickly check something. Ah, yes, okay. Sorry. Okay.
Oh no.
Come on. I mean, that was kind of funny to watch. That one guy ran away.
Holy shit! Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend.
Don't fucking do it.
Okay.
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge.
No.
One of her dad's old friends.
Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Where did all those corpses go? There were like seven over here. And I wanted to loot those. Game. I'll just loot these. Push the wrong button. Where am I going? Over here. All right. Come on. There we go.
she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her!
No, you don't.
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
I love that he's got a fucking sniper rifle.
Ross.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you... you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Ross.
No. Don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, so actually, now that I'm in the map, yep, that's everything. Okay.
Is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
What the heck?
Because I stopped when I saw the movement, that whole scripted moment of him finding her just happened without him there.
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see him. Look for the muzzle flash. He's in the shrine.
Stop.
don't see you. Wait.
Stop! I can't get a shot! We've got a dog out here!
Go now! Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't
you
see.
Wish.
There's an intruder!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Just a second. Well, that was a little glitchy. Okay. Just a second. Well, my location. Okay. Objective is that way. Let's go this way.
Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai!
Bring her to me.
Vladimir deserved it. Just saying.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us through the flame!
So
sorry. Just look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Go after her, dumbasses. Let's go. Don't wanna, you don't want to go after her?
I don't think she survived at all.
That's not water. Talk about unhygienic. Alright, so I only have the one and no bows. Okay, I mean, no arrows.
Natural gas. Probably flammable.
She is so covered in filth.
Is assign a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
What makes these men truly dangerous is their faith. They believe in Sun Queen and will stop at nothing to bring her back.
Madness. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others.
If we board it, we're dead.
Now that we've got lost everything, we absolutely need to gather as much ammunition as we can. Come on, pick up the damn... No, not yet.
Thank you.
Come on, let me loot the body. I mean, he probably doesn't have much on him, but fine. Okay, whatever.
Early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Hey, Queen. Ooh! Baked potatoes! Nice! I'm trying not to make baked Lara. Or murdered Lara, for that matter. Yeah, I thought so too. Second, phone's being weird. All right, here we go. There we go. Okay.
Stay away. This is my
All right, and now with my two arrows, we open this. Second.
Hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the tip again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
What was that? I'll check it out. I need help!
Okay, that didn't go well. That plan didn't go well.
Like this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right.
I hate that place. Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Murder him while he's pissing.
Hey! We got a problem! Get down here!
All right, you bastards. I'm gonna punish you for this.
Alright, so the one guy...
This, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes.
Aww.
You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
My fault we're in this mess. I have to make it right. I've got to find a way to get us out of here. So I got that GPS thing, got that document, loot the bodies. Sorry, I had to move some dust from the mouse pad that was causing tracking problems. Yay, finally full on arrows. Okay. Still missing all my other shit, but you know.
A fan made for a special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
No skill points, can't fast travel, and still can't gear anything. Okay. All righty then. Ah, it's up there. Okay. How do I get up there, I wonder? Here? No. There we go. So we got a few more things we can pick up. All right.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh,
help me out here! Now she
There we go. Oh, killy dokily. Alrighty.
Oh, great Sun Queen. These new servants submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn.
Get over here! You're gonna
years pass and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.
This is the rambling of a truly lost madman. Matthias has committed his sanity to this cause. Oh my god. And will stop at nothing to fulfill some twisted destiny of his own making. Ugh.
Century folded fans were often inscribed with poems or accounts of important events.
Beautiful.
Make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right.
Yeah, she kind of got to them the hard way.
Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready?
Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spin.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
What we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over! We'll keep the cage steady.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Yeah. First try, hell yeah.
Okay, I got you, girl.
Good catch, Jonah.
That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
What? Oh, shit. It sounds like a whole mountain is going up.
We're starting to fall. Hurry, Lara! Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here.
I'm Look, working on it.
There's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing.
Set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
gonna make sure y'all fucking die anyway.
Keep moving. Just keep moving. No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower!
Are you? I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Coward.
I think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want, it's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Time for me to kill Dimitri. Single arrow through the face from right here. The neck. The throat works too.
Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
He's friends with Matthias, probably.
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Okay. From shots to the butt, man. Jesus. Oh, fuck me.
No, all of you, find a chosen one. This one is mine.
Wait, that's a Gatling gun.
You killed my brother. Now you pay.
The Gatling gun anymore.
No hiding now. I'm gonna fucking kill you, child. Oh shit!
Yeah, let's attach that to our rifle. That works.
We have a grenade launcher!
So that's a good quick place to pause it for a second. I gotta run to the bathroom. There's gonna be an ad break. I will just go ahead and run an ad break now. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. from the ad, from a quick break. Now we're gonna upgrade our shotgun to a pump action shotgun. We have some skills. Tempting to get that heavy lifter thing. I think what I want instead is dodge kill mastery. Alright, and now that we've upgraded our shotgun to a new type of shotgun, we can unlock some more upgrades. Alright, so we have, this is our beautiful new shotgun here. Pump action. Look at it. It's beautiful. We can now have incendiary shells. Let's have those. A wrapped stock, which will further steady the weapon while firing. Yes, please. And shell mag, which removes the need to load shells individually for faster reloading. Yes, please. All right. And now that's everything maxed out for now, once again. Here we are, once again, with everything maxed out. Can't deny it, can't pretend. It is totally badass. Alrighty. I'm gonna allow that. Just be aware that those four letters combined before the 12 are apparently I've heard that they're in a slur of some kind. I don't remember towards what. Probably some kind of mental disability slur. But yes, from a Japanese trench shotgun to basically, yeah. Oops, wrong button. Okay. And welcome, by the way, welcome, welcome.
Me.
Come with us. Ooh, we great. Won't hurt you.
Stay back.
Picked up with a gun.
Sam! Run!
They want her alive. They're not gonna hurt her. God, I keep blowing myself. Okay, so the four letters at the start of the shotgun name that you used, those can be used as a slur, is what I was warning you about. Like, yes, there is a shotgun that is known as the Spaz 12 shotgun. However, what happened with the auto mod was that it saw those four letters, thought you were using the slur, and triggered for you. That's all I was saying. You're fine. Don't worry about it. You're fine. I was just trying to point out that the what happened with the auto mod there, the type of shotgun was is fine. It's just that the four letters is a slur for a mental disability, I believe. In addition to also being the name of a shotgun. So, like, again, you're fine. Just, you know, be aware of that. Yeah, no, it's absolutely no problem. It's the name of the shotgun, but also the specifically those four letters are also in English a slur. It's one of those things where it's like, it used to be rather common in English to say that word, like, I'm being such a, you know, or like saying, oh my gosh, you're such a, you know, but it's a slur for people who have an actual thing. I think it's a mental disability. I don't remember specifically what it is. I just know that it is a slur for a disorder or disability of some kind. In the same way that it's perfectly fine. But I was just trying to explain to you that why the auto mod was like, oh, this is a problem. You're fine. Damn it. It's fine. We're fine. All right. Doing some basic quick reloading. Grab grabbing this, and now let's do this without blowing, like nearly blowing myself out of the process. Hey, look at that! By the way, hi, how are you doing?
Where is she? I can do that. Eat some fire. Ha! I got it. I can't see her. Fire up! All right, get back. I lost.
Okay. Almost there.
See if you can get a shot.
Get me some light!
There she is!
Take her out!
Shoot now!
There! Fire!
over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Pushed the wrong button. That's on me. That's on me.
Dangerous! Roth! Damn it!
And this is why you always listen to women.
Laura! Laura!
She's too stubborn.
Come on, Laura.
Hey, Rose, how are you doing?
It's them.
On the other hand,
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Laura. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
No. No.
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. Roth. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
She's also dirty and no very wounded.
The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
True.
Jonah. Reyes. Damn it. I should have gone with them.
I bet I could make that. No.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
And now we have the silencer. Okay, how are we doing on time? Oh, we still got 10 minutes. All right. Okay, okay, okay. Where am I, though? Ah.
Lara, I'm sorry. I got you into this mess. I made a promise to your father. The last time I saw him, I swore I would look after you, keep you out of trouble. And what did I do? I put you right in the thick of it. Now you're the one looking after me. You know, you're just like your father. He was smarter, wiser, and stronger than anyone I knew. And he never gave up, no matter how tough things got. I worry about you. But I know if there's anyone who can survive this place, it's Lara Croft.
Hell yeah.
Happens, I want you to know that I loved you like the daughter I never had. I'm proud of you.
I mean, you do have a daughter, and I believe you know that you have a daughter, or knew that you had a daughter.
Dad had a similar one in his collection, dating from 854 BC.
Oh. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, hold on. Did we have fast travel at this? I don't think we did, but I want to check. If we had fast travel, there is a place I wanted to go. Am I going the wrong way? I am going the wrong way for what I wanted. We didn't. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, that's a tree. Secret tomb. We'll do that at some point, not tonight. We've only got 3 minutes left until I'm calling it. Where are we going? We're trying to go up there. Okay. Ooh, there's an actual teleportation camp here. What am I gonna call it? A night. A knight, yes. Correct. All right. What time is it? Oh, almost 10. Alright, so I think I've pretty much cleared out. Okay, there is a corpse over there, it looks like, that I can grab. I've pretty much cleared out the area. So I'm gonna go rest at that camp. And then wrap up the stream. We will be raiding over to either Yvonne B or Melador 219. I have not decided which.
Storm
oops,
Guard
I didn't
warriors.
Mean to do that.
Today
but,
we stand
oops.
On the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails to our shores will be the last to ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
A record of the general's speech given on the eve of a great battle. If the Yamatai were conquerors, what stopped them? All right. All right. Just to double check real quick. Check, 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 and check. All right, so yeah, we're gonna wrap it up there for the night. We'll be back tomorrow with more stuff, assuming that SAG-AFTRA doesn't call a strike of the video game industry between now and then. I was gonna raid, but I think people all dipped out. That's okay. It is what it is. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Before we head out, you should absolutely check out Melador 219 and Yvonne B. I have them both listed right up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree down here, and you should also check out these amazing people up here, which includes Rose, who's been in our chat. But yeah, check out that link tree. That link tree is great. In that link tree, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my throne wish list, my Patreon, my what's it called? My YouTube, where you can watch VODs of my stream for free. Of my streams for free, I mean. So yeah. Anyway, that's it for the night. We'll, like I said, we'll be back tomorrow with more Watch Dogs Legion, assuming there's no SAG-AFTRA strike before of the video game system before I go live at 7. So yeah, until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.